All right, so let's get started today. Today's program is called The Mind of a Champion. And there's a reason why it's called that. It's because champions think differently than the average person. Champions have a different mindset than the average person. Most people think when they think of a champion that this person, when it comes to sports, that this person is so physically more talented than everyone else. Now this person was just gifted by God with three more scoops of something than everyone else. But the truth of the matter is, a champion thinks differently. The difference when you get to a certain level in life is how you think. It's the paradigms that we carry that will make the biggest difference in life. I believe that everyone has the seeds of greatness in them. Everyone. We're born that way. It's just a matter of if we see it or if we don't. You see, a seed sitting on your kitchen counter does nothing. It could be a great redwood tree. It could be a massive tree. This seed, this potential of greatness. But if it's not planted, if it's not watered, if it's not fertilized, that seed will do nothing. So it's important to know that people operate at the level of their belief, not at the level of their potential. I believe that potential is one of the most overused words on the planet because it means nothing. Everyone has potential. When you see a newborn baby, that's just a bundle of potential there. But what will that baby become? That baby will come to be whatever it believes it can be. And we're never too old to start to change our attitudes about this. You know, life is really about what I call the dash. The dash. What do I mean by that? Well, there's a date that you're born, and right now there's no second date, is there? We're in the dash. What matters in life is what that dash is. We can't really control how long that dash is. We're not promised anything. But we can control what that dash is. Look at some of the great people in history. Martin Luther King lived a mere 39 years and changed the world.